Marie Taglioni, 1804-1884.
Filippo Taglioni was an Italian ballet dancer and choreographer who expanded ballet during the Romantic era. His dances fully supported Romanticism, which valued emotion, imagination, intuition, and individuals. People rebelled against the rationalism that was seen through the era. His daughter was Marie Taglioni, who became one of the world's best ballerinas. Filippo was best known for choreographing the dance La Sylph.
Marie Taglioni was casted as the Sylph in the dance that was first performed at the Paris Opera in 1832. La Sylph is a ballet that tells a story about an impossible love between a human and a mystical creature and how men can cave into their temptations for the unknown. This dance is a typical romantic ballet because it incorporates supernatural themes. Marie Taglioni was an Italian ballet dancer. She was born in Stockholm, Sweden, but moved to Vienna when she was very young, which is also where she made her debut. Italian ballet is consisted mostly of small hops, slides, curtsies, and gentle turns.
Marie Taglioni introduced a shortened version of the tutu, which reached the mid-calf, which soon became the Romantic era tutu. She was also one of the first women to go on point.
Marie Taglioni made her debut in Vienna in 1822. Marie Taglioni reached her career peak in Russia for 5 years, from 1837 to 1842. She had a major impact on the Russian ballet dance culture. As a legend, she was the first ballet dancer to go on point for a whole routine. She also created ballet steps that we use today, like an arabesque.